Janmark carries in. Another two-on-one with Radulov. Janmark, and it rolled away. Held by Klingberg to Radulov. He scores! Alexander Radulov with 10 seconds left in overtime. Stars win.
Well, of all the stops that were made in the game, it looked like Dubnyk just whiffed. It's never a bad choice to just send it on goal. What a wild, unfettered overtime that was. Chances in both directions, multiple pipes, and ultimately it's just a little curl. Klingberg lays it to Radulov, and his shot might have caught the stick of Zucker, and it eluded the glove and body of Dubnyk on the short side. I mean, it's just a one-legged wrister, and away goes Alexander Radulov. I think he was too exhausted to go berserk in the celly after it. Stars get the full 2 points. Radulov with another overtime game winner.